Produced by Salman Khan and directed by his brother-in-law Atul Agnihotri, O Tere, which stars Pulkit Samrat and Bilal Amrohi in lead roles, hit the theaters last week. Unfortunately, the film didn't impress either the masses or the critics. As a result, it failed to get the cash registers ringing at the box office. And understandably, Salman is quite angry and upset about all this. He is blaming it on Atul for the failure of O Tere. Apparently, Salman wasn't happy with the final version of the film and had even suggested to Atul to make some changes. However, Agnihotri decided to ignore Salman's advice and went on to release the film. Anyway, now in the hope to make up for the loss of O Tere, Atul is now putting all his energies on the sequel of Bodyguard with Salman to make sure that it turns out to be perfect. Well, that's any day better than the sequel of O Tere. Yes, from what we hear, there was a plan to make a sequel of O Tere, but given to the film's failure, Salman is in no mood to take any more loss. After all, his last film Jai Ho as an actor also failed to rake in money.